crossbows. And for the trendsetters amongst us, the innovators and trailblazers, there's the new banoffee hot crossbones. And for those who don't like hot crossbones, shall I come to the other side? These are not just hot crossbones, these are hot crossbones. Selected stores subject to availability, decency, supply.
Why is this bloke in the Citroën
sitting lads have never played together and
in the middle lane?
Absolutely not.
But the problem is, who do you want to go down? You know, it's difficult because, you know, Bournemouth are playing for Southampton. Will they kick themselves?
I love leaving United.
Stupid.
I've
got a bloody kid in the car as well.
Everton's a great stadium.
Palace for the atmosphere they get at home. No chance.
I didn't say.
You do try and put.
Come on, there'll be some jumpers today because there always is at this bloody roundabout. Always. Here we go.
Oh,
yeah. I bloody said, didn't I? There's always people jumping this roundabout. Incredible. Absolutely incredible. Well, Timberblow absolutely jumped them fucking lights by a country mile. Tapping away on his phone, doing 60 mile an hour. Brilliant, mate. Brilliant. Well, that was bloody right in front of me, mate. It's a trouble, isn't it? If you blink and before you know it, you're back to work. Brilliant. that live. Bloody hell. You've got to watch for bikers filtering in traffic, people. Shit a brick.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man.
I need towels, Dave. I need towels desperately. I mean, I've sorted you out. I've got you, couple. I've still got Fred Bear found myself.
Going to do that. That was ridiculous. That was literally, there wasn't even a gap there when they started to go. It's got an L plate on. There's one driver in there. Unbelievable. Shouldn't even have the L plates on if it's you're not a learner. Now one look, just going to drive all the way down, push in at the end because I'm more important than the rest of you. I'm going to hold up the people that actually legitimately want to turn left. Oh, it's so frustrating. I don't know, like, I just want to knock on his window and say, what makes you think you're more important than me and the guy in front? And the lorry driver behind. Bullshit, man.